Where in the world are you people from?
LA. LA.
Here's the deal. You need to start dating grown-ups instead of college boys, okay? Like, that's your problem, not that you're re-virgin.
I am in college. Granted, it's grad school and I'm about to graduate.
And I'm a teaching assistant.
Yeah, you're 25. You are 25. College boys are babies compared to you. Is that magazine gonna publish any more of your articles?
No word yet. You know, I thought teaching would keep me distracted, but I also thought it would have happened by the time I was 25.
Yeah, 25 is old for an athlete not to be pro yet, so I know.
I'm here, big brother. What's the plan, man?
You ready to work out?
Born ready. What if, like, I get an STD or something?
That's what you're worried about?
No, it's just like, it's hard being like, I can't do something because I have to train, or like, I can't eat this because I'm in training, or like, sensei says, you can't have sex a month before your fight.
I didn't have sex with him.
Then what did you do? We had a sleepover. What are you, five?
What? I'm just proving that I'm not a slut.
Yeah, you're worse. You're a tease. Everything will be fine when we're both getting laid.
Whatever. No weird orgies with you and your underage conquests.
I wish I'd shaved my head or gotten another tattoo or bought a frickin' Ferrari.
Save that for your 50th birthday meltdown.